Maryland are proud to present an evening of World Championship Boxing. We have a very good card consisting of 8 undercard fights, and on top of the bill, the main event, Torsman versus Adams, Thunder from Down Under. Dear fight fans, tomorrow's first bout is set for 6 rounds in the lightweight division. Join us first on the scales. From Belgrade, Serbia, her record 2 KO wins, 1 defeat. Let's hear it for Jelena Janicevic. Exactly. Here she is, she comes here from Stockholm, Sweden. Please welcome Joanna Ekedal. 62.7 kilograms. 6-2-7. Is in the light heavyweight division schedule for 4 rounds. Joining us first from Lesno, Poland, and appearing in his 27th, coming to us tomorrow night, please welcome Przemysław Binienda. And now to the scales, his opponent from Horsens, making his professional debut tomorrow night. Here is Amer Rasinlic. Zero, 80 kilograms exactly. Set for 4 rounds. Up first from Sofia, Bulgaria, and having his 29th bout tomorrow night, please welcome Stefan Sasha. 5-6-6. 56.6 kilograms for Sasha. And now to the scales, his opponent making his professional debut, he hails from Horsens, please welcome Michael Nielsen. 54.9 kilograms, 54.9. Tomorrow's 5th bout is in the middleweight division scheduled for 6 rounds. Coming up first is a record 6 wins, 6 losses, including 3 KO victories. He comes to us from Znojmo, Czech Republic. Please welcome Tomasz Bezwoda. 74 kilograms, 74. And now to the stage, his opponent, whose record 9 wins, 5 KO victories, and 1 draw. He comes in from Copenhagen, Denmark. Here is Landry Carr. 74.1 kilograms, 74.1. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be joined by 2 cruiserweights. Their bout is set for 10 rounds. First to the scales, holding a record of 7 wins, all of them inside the distance against 3 losses. Who comes up from Mischa, Georgia? Please welcome Lavani Lukunashvili. 88.3 kilograms. 88.3. And now to the scales, his opponent, holding a perfect record of 14 wins, no defeats, including 12 wins inside the scheduled distance. He's the current IBO International Champion, hailing from Arendal, Norway. Please welcome King Kai Robin Hopnall. Kilograms, 90.1 kilograms for King Kai. And now to the scale, 0-5 pass to super featherweights. Their bout is set for 6 rounds. Firstly, fighter holding a record of 5 wins, 7 losses and 2 draws, including 1 KO victory. He held from Madrid, Spain. Please welcome Ruben Garcia. And he weighs 58.9 kilograms, 58.9. And now to the scales, his opponent, whose record stands at 4 wins with 2 KO victories, no losses. He hails from Aarhus, Denmark. Please welcome Frederik Hedegaard Jensen. And 58.8. Big guns onto the stage. Tomorrow's bout number 8. It is scheduled for 8 rounds in the heavyweight division. Firstly, to the scales from Madrid, Spain. His record 10 wins, 8 defeats, including 6 KO victories. Please welcome Gabriel Enguerma. 107.6 kilograms. 107.6 kilograms for Enguerma. And here comes his undefeated opponent, 8 victories, including 5 KOs, no defeats. He hails from Copenhagen, Denmark. Please welcome Kim Lundqvist. 106.3 kilograms, 106.3 kilograms for the Copenhagen Warrior. Ladies and gentlemen, up next, the two contenders of tomorrow's main event, 10 rounds of boxing for the WBO Super Featherweight Championship of the World. Joining us first on the scales from Queensland, Australia. Her record stands at 11 wins, 1 defeat and 1 bout even, including 4 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the challenger, April Armageddon Adams. 54.9 kilograms. 54.9 kilos for the challenger. And now to the scales and the defending champion, whose record stands at perfect 13 fights, 13 wins, 6 knockouts. She's the former WBC World Champion and the reigning and defending WBO Super Featherweight Champion of the World, fighting out of Struer, Denmark. Here is Stina Korslund. 55.2 kilograms, 55.2 for the defending champion.